Wow, check it out now.
Certainly do have some damage now
that
we can see here for our very own eyes. This is on the corner of Winery Road and Schmidt Road outside of Blairsville in Posey County. And again, it looks like possibly
we'll see what this thing does. We'll get
kind of a wide view.
10 minutes
and then
bust
south
on
the damage around this structure there that looks pretty much destroyed.
There's nothing to pull the walk out in a heartbeat.
Yeah, it is.
I just got that lightning bolt over my iPhone.
Oh, really?
For a
picture?
Yeah. No way.
Yeah, look.
Nice, man.
Nice.
I can't let go of the phone.
Wall clock,
look at the wall clock.
Oh, yeah.
Hold it.
Hold
it. Harrison, give me my phone.
Go.
You're welcome.
The one to the south has a huge tornado warning out in front of it now. It looks good. Looks really good.
Cops coming.
Right, right. And
is it still there? It's getting rain wrapped now.
Chad mentioned possible touchdown there near Huntingburg.
Just watch this for a second. Let's just make sure it's not going to do it. Yeah. Yeah, go ahead. Follow this road up. Good call.
Thank you.
Perry County still have a warning there, but just a whole mess of warnings here at the moment over Perry County, and just kind of checking the times on it. We've had like a duplication, and then one that included a couple. The way the weather offices issue their warnings is different. Paducah's trying a new technique to hopefully minimize these duplications and complicated looking maps.
So
that's why you see a number of
warnings
there on Hancock County. But the simple answer to that is Hancock County, you were under a severe or a tornado warning until 2:45.